Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here to show you what's inside of Harry Monster. Now, Harry, if you'll just sort of take your place up there, we can get started.
I can't wait to find out what I'm like.
Okay, well, just turn on the machine here. And there.
Boy, I'm crowded.
Yeah, now as you can see, there's a lot of stuff inside of Harry Monster. I see right here, keeping things protected, are Harry's ribs.
You see? Oh, that tickles.
Mm-hmm.
Only joking.
Yeah. Well, you see now, they kind of sort of rise and fall every time Harry breathes. Now, if Harry were to take a deep breath, Harry, why don't you take a deep breath?
Okay.
Very good, Harry. Now, as you can see, every time Harry breathes in, he fills his lungs up here with air, and he breathes out, then his lungs empty. Now, there's even more stuff underneath all this stuff here.